So when in your educational journey did you finally meet a mind that startled you?